Welcome. Have a seat. Don't worry about the couch. It has no lice. The lice dwell in the folds of my testicles. It is their Eldorado. And yes, I do have enough meat for all three of us. We can have a nice, cozy dinner. Oh, that's it. Step right up and see the Twisted Colin in his apartment of freaks. Is that it, eh? Oh, it is true. I do have appreciation for dark things. I have seen things that would have you puking for decades. Could I have the pipe, please? Nice opium. But surely a glimpse at the face of the great god Pan is worth the price of addiction. De Quincey wrote that the opium eater's moral affections are in a state of cloudless serenity. The divine part of one's nature becomes paramount. You should keep smoking it to really feel it. Here. Help yourself.
I'm so proud. I'm so proud. I'm so proud. We'll be right back.